welcome you. And Heather, as we worship you, Lord, we worship your sweet incense coming before your presence today. Send your sweet Holy Spirit to sit beside each worshiper. Fill us, Lord, with your Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Amen. Number 526, God sent his Sunday, Paul King Jesus. Number 526, God sent his Son.
Thank you.
child born in July. This is our prayer today. Fill my cup, Lord. This is what we ask and God to do for us. Fill my cup, Lord. Like the woman at the well, I was seeking for the peace that could not satisfy. And then I heard my Savior speaking, come from the well that never shall run dry.
Warning before one reaches railroads upon return. Stop, look, and listen.
What's that?
The battle prayer is
saints to that prior to Jesus' return, certain conditions and events would take place. Speaks about the storms, plagues, disastrous earthquakes, pestilence, famines, wars, and rumors of wars, and international conflicts. You see those happening, don't you? These signs are evident worldwide. There is no doubt, my friends, that we are living in the end. This means we need to stop. Stop playing church.
Amen.